It turns out that about a quarter of the entire energy density of the universe is contained in dark matter. The majority of scientists think we do need dark matter to explain the universe. And there are many observations and pieces of evidence for why dark matter exists. The way galaxies spin is determined by their mass. We can see the stars that make up the galaxy, so we can add up the mass in these stars, and we can guess, based on this mass, how quickly galaxies should spin. It turns out that this guess is wrong. It's very wrong. In fact, galaxies spin much faster, so people conclude that there must be some hidden component to the mass, which they call dark matter. There are different models for what dark matter could be. The best leads are judged by how much promise a particular dark matter candidate holds to explain other mysteries about the fundamental laws of nature.